Hi, I'm Todd Anderson.
Hey, Tom Ross.
And you're watching the Versus series on StarCityGames.com. All right, so we're here after the opening day for Shadows of Innistrad, but we did get some big news just a week and some change ago.
Yep, some bans and unbans.
Yep, so Iwugen no longer in Modern. However, Ancestral Visions and Sword of the Meek, a.k.a. Thopter Sword, back in the mix. What do you think about it, Tom?
Well, they should have banned Iwugen. The Tron players are kind of mad about it. They were hit by some splash damage, but the Eldrazi deck did need some nerfing. Surprised they didn't ban Eldrazi Temple too, but I guess Wizards want the deck to be somewhat playable. Ancestral Visions, I don't know. It's a very powerful card. Was banned for a reason. It was played in fairies a lot. A lot of the fair elements got banned immediately when Modern was established as a format. That's when you saw Bitter Blossom get banned. But now we don't know how strong Ancestral Visions will be. You probably have a better idea.
Yeah, so I like to build Ancestral Visions decks the same way I like to build Treasure Cruise decks. You know, you want a ton of cheap interaction early on in the game. Think Lightning Bolt, think discard spells, removal, things of that nature. And then, you know, you have this one big turn where you get to refuel after you've exhausted a bunch of these resources to try to keep up with your opponent. The downside to Ancestral Visions is that every turn after the first one that you suspend it means that it's going to take that much longer for you to get your windfall. So it's not a card that is that good on turns like 4, 5, 6, 7, whereas Treasure Cruise was not good on turns like 1, 2, 3. Mm-hmm. So it's going to be weird to try to find that balance in the early game of what you want to try to be doing with Ancestral Visions. But for the most part, I think the card is very good. I'm not certain whether or not it's going to be too good. I am afraid that it may be too good. I think it was on the ban list for a very good reason. And, you know, it hasn't been that long since Treasure Cruise and Dig Through Time were in the format. So mm-hmm. it's kind of scary to give blue this other big card draw spell and you know, without any real I guess information on the card yet, since it never was in Modern to begin with. But today we're gonna be playing a little bit of Modern post bannings, and I'm gonna be playing a blue red young pyromancer deck. This one's fairly straightforward, although it does have some spicy numbers. We're playing Jorian Ruin Diver as a way to just like accrue more card advantage. It works very well alongside young pyromancer, since your goal is to just try to play multiple spells in a turn anyway. Mm-hmm. It works perfectly with Snapcaster Mage. You can play it and a Jataxian Probe on turn 3 and draw 2 cards, which is sweet. So yeah, a lot of cool stuff going on in this deck. Take a look at the deck list. Ask any questions in the comments if you have any about it. Tom, what are you playing?
Playing a mono-white deck. Some people call it Hate Bear. Some people call it White Weenie. But it is just a mono-white deck with Aether Vial and a couple of blinking elements, namely Flicker Wisp. It already plays Flicker Wisp, and it plays some Restoration Angels in some number. But this one goes a little bit further, plays Eldrazi Displacer. And for its one drop, instead of things like Drive Militant or Judge's Familiar, I'm playing Theraban Inspector, just because I like the card a lot. And it's cool to blink it, and I don't know, it's my favorite card out of the set.
Yeah, it should be an interesting match. Tom's deck is used to fighting against a lot of removal, since Modern is fairly dense with removal, you know, aside from the combo decks in the format. So it should be interesting to see if my deck is able to overcome his trickiness, I guess. Eternal Aether Vial from Tom is going to be pretty difficult for me to beat for the most part, but maybe we'll grind through it. We'll see. Anyway, let's go and get to the match and see who takes it down. All right, high roll to see who goes first. That's not very high at all. Looks like I'm going to be on the draw. Wish we were playing the 7-11 game, you would have lost.
Believe it's important in this matchup.
It can be, especially if you don't have a vial. Being on the play, I think, is huge if you don't have a vial, and even better if you do.
Yeah, one land vial hands are going to be common with this deck, which is what I have, so I'm keeping.
All right, we don't have any removal per se, but we do have a lot of dig spells. This hand is incredibly vulnerable to Thalia, so let's hope that we draw a way to answer it.
My hand's good against a ton of removal, I guess.
Ooh, he doesn't have vial.
Oh, wait, I'm sorry. I'm stupid.
What? So many takesies, backsies. All right, we're going to go ahead and fetch up a blue-red. We want to make sure we get maximum value out of our scries off of Serum Visions. Unfortunately, we don't have Ancestral Vision. That would be a delight. Game one, suspend Ancestral Visions. All right, so I'm at 17. Man, I thought we got rid of all this shuffling. All right, so we'll draw. We are snap flooded. I'm actually going to keep both of these.
Uh-oh.
Let's say go.
Alright. Go.
Oh, wow. That means he probably has another three-bit inspector?
Ooh. Your investigation. It's figured it all out.
Yeah. He's called me Jace. So we kind of like saving our Jataxian probes for when we have either Young Pyromancer or, I guess, Jorian in play. So I think we just want to dig a little deeper with another Serum Visions, and we can still cast the probe afterwards. I think we're going to need to use this red mana soonish. All right. At this point, I think we basically just want Young Pyromancer. So we'll do that. Already played a land. There you go.
Whoa. Whoa.
Yeah, I'm going to get the Thraves beat down. I already used a joke last week, but
Thrabia
beats by Thray. All right. I guess I'll bolt one? I don't know. I feel like I should just make sure I can survive long enough.
There's no good window to get in the Thalia. I do want to end play before he starts his turn, though.
That's pretty good.
Then, yep, go. Got this all this mana to crack clues. Nice.
Yeah, I'm in a lot of trouble. Draws that feature Young Pyromancer are significantly different from draws that do not. Alright. This is a little awkward. We're going to Vapor Snag Thalia.
Okay.
Alright, so you're 19. I'm actually going to pay a blue for a Detection Probe.
Okay. I got some Finks.
Alright, here you go. Two Finks, Path, and Thalia.
Got an Unknown from a Clue. You probably know it soon enough, actually.
Play my land.
Wait, oh shoot. Nah, that's fine. I'll keep it on that.
Yeah, slow down, Tom. Playing too fast.
Yeah, I'll cast the Kitchen Fink.
Alright, 21.
Get you for one.
Yeah, we're basically dead. No board presence against this. And he has a backup Finks. Alright, Snap Bolt Thalia.
Rats.
Here we go.
Guess it will be going up this time.
Up. Kind of want to block Thraven Inspector. I think I'm gonna block Thraven Inspector.
Shoot. Okay.
Alright, take three. I'm at 12.
Oh, don't want to do stuff on my turn. Probably. Gain two life.
23.
Wisp it out.
25.
I guess I'll go to that one. Alright. Yeah, I'm doing.
This is bad.
I don't want them both when they were vapor snagging my target. Leave up less tricks, but less vulnerable as well.
Alright, we'll snap Serum. Draw. This is the problem. This is the problem. We're so far behind. We draw Ancestral Vision. If it were Treasure Cruise, I don't think we'd be able to get out of it at this point either. Alright, I'm gonna go 10 and probe you. I need to find something. Ooh, no. Dear Lord.
Don't leave yourself dead on board.
True. Go.
Ooh. Be useful later. So for Fookleverse that, he can't flash anything back for value.
That's what you think.
And I'll put him at low. So, Mize. Alright. Bet.
Womp.
They're hitting you.
Alright, I guess I'll Vapor Snag a Kishin Fanks.
Alright.
You're 24. I'll go to 2.
Yep. Yep, done.
What can I even possibly draw?
Pick the path up.
Dead. Alright. I think this is a game where we might actually get to see what Jory can do. We're going to have kind of a slow development start, but we're on the play, so I think that's okay. But yeah, we're going to keep.
Yeah, I got a curve. Do like curves.
Tentative 19, perhaps 17, depending on what you do, but I'm going to go ahead and shortcut.
Because I could threaten to attack you. Go.
Man, turn one vial. Can't wait to get these ancient grudges in my deck. All right, 19. Well, I guess we could just, like, take a bunch of damage to draw two cards and put a thing into play, but seems not great. Yeah, go. Tentative 18, maybe 16. Shortcuts again.
So I could have an option to crack my clue or a second vial in play.
Crack your clue?
My hypothetical clue.
God, I can't wait to ancient grudge your clue.
Yeah.
I think that's probably fine.
Go.
Get tapped. Draw. Alright, Jory Probe. I go to 16, I'll draw 2.
Alright. Give me some room. This is in play.
Sure. Alright. So we got
the artifacts.
Splice. Arbiter. Flicker. And blink. Alright, go.
I don't know what to do now.
Got so many options.
I don't know what to do. Ooh, that might happen. Probably won't. Oh.
Leon and Arbiter, my junk.
I should vial my thing in soon, I think. Ooh. Could give him a chance to bolt it.
Block.
I don't want this. So many artifacts. They're everywhere.
Yeah, dude, I'm just gonna... I do already have a... No, it's not ancient yet. I do have a mild grudge against Dom.
I guess since he knows about it, there's no point. All this removal is instant anyway, so whatever he could do into my turn. Mm. Or into his own turn. There you go.
All right, so all I know is left is a Flicker Wisp and a random card you drew.
Yep.
Alrighty. Well. So I kind of want to get this Pyromancer into play. Be able to do some drawing. That's nice. So we can go Bolts, Arbiter, Snap Bolt, Blade Splicer to turn off Flicker Wisp for now. And we get to draw a card off of Jory. And we have to do it that sequence in order to get our fetch against the Leon and Arbiter. Alternatively, we could just go Young Pyromancer, Bolt, Blade Splicer, and then not worry about the Arbiter right now. Now, give us a little bit of defense. But that means that his Flicker Wisp is just the stones. I think we have enough stuff to turn on Pyromancer later, so we'll Bolt Arbiter.
Dead.
Fetch. Go to 15.
Okay.
Play a Snapcaster Mage, and I'll draw a card off of Jory. And we'll target Bolt and Bolt Blade Splicer. Here you go.
Do I want to attack? Maybe. That's white I got. One. Not attack my Mutavault this turn, so let's... A better land I can draw than this. Probably not. Crack this clue.
Huh. That is frightening. I'm gonna be digging for something here real soon.
Whack.
12. Wanna keep my jewelry engine going.
Yeah, path that.
Aw.
Right. Chris could do it in his upkeep, but nah. He could remand me, he could somehow cobble together two spells.
Two spells. Yeah, it's not that hard. Yeah, remand, I think, is the big thing. And you know, it's since it's still technically game one.
I'm doing.
All right. Well.
Fish twice. Three times.
Yep. Two fetches for tap duels and one for an island last turn. And a hit for three and a probe. I think that equals 8.
Through 12?
So I think.
Jeez.
All right. Young Pyromancer. Roast the token. Make go on one. Cast Serum Vision. Make a 1/1. Draw. One top, one bottom. And suspend Ancestral Visions. So powerful on turn 6. yeah, go.
Yeah, we'll start hitting them. Because into your second main phase, why not? Oh, Valdison. Target this.
Yep.
Get my clue back. Combo deck. Boom. Let's draw. Alright. I'll hit you with this Nexus. Or maybe this Mutavault.
I probably block.
One of these two? I can pump it with my Blink Moth Nexus.
Oh, yeah. That's nice.
Yeah. Land ain't doing much else. I can guarantee one or I can get rid of two things. I do like clearing a board. Yeah.
It makes life easier, you know?
Let's fight.
Alright. Little block.
Okay.
You don't even have to pump.
Oh, I don't. Yeah, you're right. That's even better. What did I just tap for that? That?
Yep. Go to 9.
Two cards. What am I worried about? Nothing. Kind of want to pop this clue. Okay, go.
All right. Take down Ancestral. Draw. I'll play Serum Vision.
Okay.
Scry 2. Man, that'd be really good if I had it in my hand right now, instead of just chilling on top of my deck. At this point, it might end up being too slow, so we gotta take 4 down to... Alright. Go.
Pop my clue.
Yep.
Activate my Aether Vial.
Okay.
Activate my other Aether Vial.
Ugh. Man.
And tap my permanence.
Okay. It's not bad.
Ooh.
I actually have to crack my fetch now to try to draw something else. I think I might just need to chain off on Pyromancer.
No. I already got 1, 2?
2.
2. I want to attack this Thalia. Trade 2 tokens for Thalia, maybe? Nah, she can... Well... Do that. Let me pat that. Start that off. Like that. Yeah. You know your top card, I think you do, right?
I do. Definitely need to do something. Problem is, these vials just kind of invalidate this stupid card in my hand. I probably should have bought them that long ago. So if I bounce, I have a Vapor Snag and I have to cast it. If I target this and make a token, I go to 8. This is going to put me at a definite 5. I can triple block this, but then I go to 1, and then the top card of my deck doesn't do anything. So if I target like this, we're at 8.
You got me in trouble with Vapor Snagging this.
Yeah, triple block this, take 6 down to 2. Yeah, this is the worst. We just bounce Flicker Wisp. We basically just lose. Basically just lose anyway. Alright, target the Raven Inspector. Make a guy.
I like it. Triple block Thalia or... not. I guess it's okay.
Alright, so if we take 6 down to 2, we'll be left with one guy. We need to peel a removal spell, and he'll not have any shenanigans, so sure.
Alright.
Alright, no, sorry, I meant 3.
You're 3, 2 die to first strike, and I'm done.
Whoop. Oh, wait. What?
You shuffled.
I did shuffle. I just drew the same card.
Alright, tight.
Alright, so my side, Remand is pretty bad against, mostly against Aether Vial decks in general, but it also is just fairly lackluster when your opponent has a bunch of really cheap stuff. I usually board out Remand in, non-combo, non-control matchups. Yeah, it can just kind of rot in your hand sometimes and do nothing. So we're cutting those. The 3 Vapor Snags, if he has a vial active, we're in a lot of trouble, and Vapor Snag does not help in any regard, especially since he's boarding out Blade Splicer, but I guess that's a whole other point entirely. Vapor Snag, I think, is way more of a tempo card, and after sideboard, we're going to be the control deck, so we're cutting that. And then since we're boarding in a bunch of creatures, we can't cut too many instants and sorceries, so we're cutting a Jory, since it is the most expensive creature in our deck, and in favor of the Pias out of the sideboard, which I think should be good.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm sideboarding right. I do want my deck to be a little bit more, or not as vulnerable to artifact removal. I still have the vials, but if I can get some vial activation before he draws his artifact removal spell, I'll be all right. Displacer, I haven't drawn it, haven't cast it yet, but I feel like it's weak against Snap Bolt decks. Does kill like tokens and stuff, but not all that great. Woodleaf Liege gets them out of range of certain things, like my creatures get bigger and maybe they survive Lightning Bolt, maybe they survive Grimlaw Master, Static Caster. Firewalker, clearly good, hard for him to remove, especially if he doesn't have any blue base removal. Then Steckflesh and Stone. Hopefully we can get 2 things. Mostly there against a young Pyromancer token, just sweeps them all up. I think it's better than my Ratchet Bomb would be, plus it'd get rid of troublesome creatures. And yeah, Celestial Purge are the same. Alright.
Alright, we're here for game 3, and well, looky here. We'll see what this does. Maybe I'll die before it resolves.
Doubt it.
Alright, we're gonna keep this one. How's yours?
Great. Got a vial, as usual.
Alright. we'll go to 17. I think we just want to make sure that our colors are correct. And there's a potential for him to like play Leon Arbiter and Ghost Quarter us and stuff. So I want to make sure that our colors are fixed-ish. All right. I probably messed up. I will.
Already? Jesus.
No, I didn't. I just am stupid. All right. Pop. Go.
Rude.
A little rude, not gonna lie.
Now what? Now what? Yeah, sure. Go.
Check down.
Settle in.
All right, Seer Vision. Try to find this here green mana. Whoop. Tilt. Huh. I guess we could just get to 4 mana and cast Snap Grudge. That is an option. All right. We're going to probe. Put me to 15. Wow. My hand is pretty good.
Functional without Vial, but...
All right. I'll go 13. Just die to this Firewalker, I suppose. Here we go.
Get that out very quick.
Judge!
I don't know what to do.
I think you should just cast the stuff.
Think about... Yeah... Man. Yeah. Sure. Go. Yeah. I could have played Lean and Arbiter and strip mined him, but I think I need to land more than he does. I'm kind of unclear.
Hmm. All right. Grudge Vial.
Shoot.
Go.
Whack.
Yep, 11.
This.
Yep, 22 to 11.
You.
I'll pay a blue to draw 3. God, so much worse! Alright, draw for turn. Wow, that felt good. What to do now? Huh. Yeah, Thalia's putting a little kink in our plans here. We're still fine, but... Alright, Bolt Thalia. Suspend.
Ooh.
Go.
Ooh. Whack ya.
Do I know? I didn't write down your hand.
I have this and this and this. Maybe.
Yeah, definitely.
You might know less. I'm not sure.
That's fine.
Maybe you do. Who knows?
All right.
I'm drawing that and this and the card in my hand, and maybe that.
All right. Well, if I block and he goes land resto, that's super bad. I don't know if we can do anything about that anyway. All right, I'll block. So you're 24.
And resto. Yeah, seems legit. Do that. Lose a life, gain 2. I'm at 25.
All right.
Go. Horizon Canopy. Russian.
Man.
Very aggressive.
Yeah, this is a lot of fun. I just don't really know what to do. Play this Pia.
Cool.
Yeah. it's only okay. It's not even that good. Yeah, sure, why not? Some Thopters. And Sego.
Would he block Pia with Fink? Or... I don't think I care. Either way. Yeah, whack you. Block how you block. All right.
All right, so you gain two more. 27.
Should I cast this first? Unclear. This.
Okay.
That.
Take one, you're 26. Oh,
respond.
Fetch in response to 10.
Nuke it.
So, I can open... I don't think I'm going to need to flashback Ancient Grudge this game.
No,
and
either.
I don't want to... Well, at the very least, I don't even want to expose my only green source to...
GQ?
Yeah, so we'll just get the other Steam Vents for now.
You might need to bust up a clue later.
Who knows, the game could go for another 15 turns.
Good.
Draw.
Probably will.
Might.
Eek. Gain life.
Yep.
27. Dead.
And go. It's possible I should have just shot the Leonin Arbiter with the bolt, but he gets so much free value out of stuff like Flicker Wisp.
I want this Arbiter to get in. Probably. Kind of frees up my Core Firewalker. What do I want to do? Probably cast this other one.
Cast this other Core Firewalker?
Or this
I
other,
cannot
other...
possibly win.
Yeah, whack you. So, did I screw up? Might have. I think I did screw up.
All right, you go to 26 regardless.
Wait, I'm at 28 right now.
Oh, sorry, 29. My 6. My 8 looks like a 5.
Yeah, I guess screw up. Let me slush a purge deck.
All right.
Okay.
See? Game might go on forever. You never know.
You know the top card? You don't, right?
No. Do not.
I'll cast this. 28. Go. Should cast pre-combat so you can do weird stokey stuff.
Alright, I'll go 9. Go ahead and get a stomping ground, I suppose. If he wants to go quarter me, I think that's okay. He probably needs to land more than me. Take down. Draw a good one. It's not a bad one. Hold the fort.
Dang.
Here we go.
Snapcaster Mage. Draw this card.
Yep.
Perfect.
Actually, if you don't mind, I'm going to play this. I might actually end up needing all my mana.
All right. I'm probably going to tap differently.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm probably about to tap differently, not tapping this. There. That even... Yeah, because you pay anyway. All right. Mm-hmm. Full-blown take-backs. All
right. Should have tapped it differently anyway, right?
Can you respond to the thing? Whatever. Pass that. Let me play this first. No, it doesn't matter. Yeah, let's go ahead.
Alright. I'm going to go ahead and go to 8.
And this will hit you.
Yep, six. Yeah. Man, so much stuff.
That's all I got.
Yep. All right, let's draw four cards and see if we can get out of this.
Great.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I gained life from Jorian. Probably didn't. Oh, well.
Oh, probably not. You can go ahead and get one. So you're 30? 30 to 6?
Did I take a point for something?
I don't know. I had you 28 up to 29 from the Stoke, and then you should go to 30 from the Jory.
I think I took a Horizon Canopy point or something. Let's say I'm at 29. Maybe I missed a point, maybe I didn't. Who knows? I'm at 29. So far, one air game above 20. One if I can do it again.
All right. This is kind of awkward, so I've already cast a spell, but I think I'm going to go ahead and get Jory into play. I'll play a PN Kirin.
Or... I'm going to gain 2. 31.
Yep.
6.
But we are fairly safe from the Firewalker at the moment with the Snapcaster and the 2 Thopters. And I guess I'll say go. Maybe I there's no attack.
Yeah, get that green.
All right.
Blink Moth Nexus.
Man.
Go.
So annoying. All right, draw. Come on, top deck. Yes! Chain, we're going off.
You need to pay 2 yeah. for the probe if you're...
Sure, whatever. All right. You gain a life.
32.
Draw a card. You're 32 now?
Yep. Is that all right?
Maybe. Who knows? Like, I should attack with my Thopters? Well, we're going to attack with these.
Okay.
30? Go. I think we got him. I think we got him right where we want him.
Get the Lava Master no matter what. What else does this card do? Nothing in particular. Alright, your turn.
I don't think we want to burn any Thopters just yet. Draw. Alright, kind of just want to save this. Can we attack better if we shoot Thalia?
Got this Igonjo castle.
I think I'll just wait. Yep. Attack.
Kind of want to block, but I won't.
All right, 28.
Go. All right.
I wouldn't let you block. I'd just shoot it with Grim Lavamancer. Unless you keep your goofballs around for a turn or two. I got plenty of mana. Thalia's not really hurting me at all.
Hmm. Guess you can shoot something. Whatever.
Okay.
Go.
Tapped Igonjo Castle?
Yeah, I didn't really have an option.
Oh, yeah, sorry. All right, we'll get Thalia out the way now. Okay. All right, let's draw a spell. A spell. Yeah! Yeah, number 2. Roast that, you gain 2 more life. I'll draw a card.
Okay.
Rats. All right, shoot that.
Okay.
And man, it's Core Firewalker. I don't know how to attack. Need to draw another Snapcaster Mage and start attacking for like an extra 2 points. I'm so low on life. I should probably just attack for two with a Snapcaster Mage instead of... No. Alright, I'll attack with these.
Oh, sorry. Yep. Alright. 28.
Go.
Ooh. Need that. Needed that one. It's more likely I draw a path or.
These ancient grudges are so sad now.
I need my mutavault to block with. No, I probably ain't blocking a mutavault. I'm gonna get this clue out.
Okay.
Ooh. I'm smart.
That's your path.
How many cards are two?
I have three cards.
Can't beat much.
Beat three lands?
I feel like I should pass something right now. Might just run you out of graveyard eventually.
Maybe.
Pass this jewelry in, I guess. I wouldn't know you'd had no lands.
Yeah, I think that's it. I think I have five total.
Okay, I'm done. My turn.
I think. Tight. Alright, what life you at?
28. Why do you ask?
Because I just want to know, I just want to know your life total, man. Alright. Attack.
Okay, 26.
Probably gonna deck myself before I get to kill you. Core Firewalker holding the fort. Can't beat it. Can't join it.
You want to kill a Thopter? Probably. Alright. Target a Thopter.
Alright, shoot it.
Dead. Go.
You for two, this for two.
Get 24.
Yeah, let's get these ancient grudges out of here. Guess I could still technically snapcaster them, but. One, go.
23. Woo doggy.
This is embarrassing. This is just me embarrassed. Six more lanes in play.
Go that.
All right, shoot it.
All right, go.
For you.
I'm forward, 19.
You're at 19?
Uh-huh.
Man, I might be able to start attacking. What happens if I attack with a Snapcaster Mage? If he attacks me back, I go to 4. So you're at 19. So if you don't block, you go to 17. And then you go to 13. And then I can attack for 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright. Yeah, attack. 17, go.
That'll do it.
Yeah, 4. in response, deal you 6.
Shoot, 11.
You're at 13. From the, you gain life.
Oh yeah, that guy.
And then, I'll shoot you for 4 more.
8, 9. Sweet.
Ugh. So you're at 9?
You're 4.
7. 3. I'm going to lose this game, probably. This is a horrible joke. What if I attack with everybody?
Good.
Block here. 2, 3, 4, 5. That's bad. Go.
What if you have Snapcaster Mage? Do I die?
Yeah, you do. Really badly.
How many cards you got, foe?
5.
Whatever, man. I'm doing it. This game's going to be over one way or another.
All right. I'm going to pop this clue.
Good. Fight. Yes. Good game. Woo. Red spell.
All right. On the play here for game 4. Already lost the match, unfortunately, but let's try to salvage, get these last two games so we don't get too embarrassed. Pretty sick of getting 5-0'd by Tom, to be honest.
I need a planes, but otherwise I got my 2-drop and my 1-drop and 1 card.
18, man.
Ooh, got there. Would you like to ancient grudge it?
I'd like to remember my trigger. Alright. Pyromancer, probe down to 16, make a token.
Got stuff to slog through.
Yeah, that is some stuff to slog through. There you go. Alright, so flicker, 2 finks, resto,
yep.
Dahlia, there you play Dahlia, GQ.
Shoot.
Go.
Be alive.
Should attack for 1 last turn.
No, if you kill this, I take 3. I don't like it. We'll attack this turn.
Alright, 14.
Wow, so low already.
Something like that.
New card. Go.
Great.
Surprise.
Can't beat it. I have a few things. Alright. Bold, I'm sure. Bolt, Dahlia, you gain 1.
True.
Make 2 guys. Grudge Clue, make 2 guys.
Man. Figured that happened.
Here go.
You got green mana? No.
So you're at 22 now? Played Grudge and Bolt. You didn't take no damage.
I ain't take no damage.
You ain't take no damage.
Hmm.
Bring it. Attack for 2. See what happens.
Look, I just want this Sphinx in play.
Sure. If you think that's going to help you.
Probably won't.
Flicker okay. Whisper token. 24.
Kill all my stuff. Yeah, go.
Draw 3 and make 2 guys. It is just as good as it sounds. Which is okay, I guess. Can't attack, can't block. Alright, do this number again. This little song and dance. Go.
Core Firewalker, what are you doing for me?
I feel like he's holding down the fort.
Probably about to attack you.
Alright, get him in. Then you reset him with your Flicker Wisp. Alright, 12.
Go.
Can't beat it. Can't beat it. He's got a Resto. Well, Restoration Angel action. Tick down. Draw. wish you had another clue.
Me too. Maybe I'll blink this.
All right, Jory, you gain one.
Okay, 25. GQ target.
Go.
Cast this.
Target.
My kitchen finks.
Okay. That's fine. You gain two. I'm going to bolt this guy, make two tokens, and draw a card.
I gain another life, so I gained 28.
Yeah, I'm dead. Go.
12 life?
I do have only 12 lives. Can't beat literally anything.
28 lives? Whack.
Alright, that's 7.
Path this jewelry in. Pass the turn.
So many ghost quarters. So I know you have Flicker Wisp, and that's it. No, you have another Finks.
No, I don't have Finks.
I wrote down 2 Finks. Maybe that was...
If you wrote down 2, then maybe you know about the second Restoration Angel. It's pretty obvious anyway.
Sure.
All right. Think I had it.
I can't beat a second Restoration Angel. Can't beat the first one. Alright. Dory.
Stop.
Bolt you.
Was it 30? Now I'm at 27?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're doing it! Alright. Ran out of young Dylons. We're just gonna use some backwards cards.
Alright, now what?
I don't know. I kinda just wanna attack with everything, but I don't think it's gonna work out very well. Alright. Non-dudes.
Yeah, okay. Resto my Firewalker.
Sure. Block 3 of them.
Yeah, block 3 of them.
Take 6, but you really only take 4.
21.
21? I had you at 28. You're gonna just take 6. You're at 22, I think. Whatever. Who cares? I think I gained you 1 off of this. Or maybe 2 off of this. Yeah, you're probably at 24.
Maybe I should have went to 29. I think I went down a life when you cast that.
We'll just go miss triggers. Whatever. You're 24.
Okay.
Who knows? Who cares?
My turn now?
Can't win. Go. I just want to quit.
Maybe you have a Snapcaster Mage in your hand?
Who knows what I have, man? Just don't worry about it.
I'll stop your Snap Bolt action.
You'll stop my Snap Bolt action?
Well, I'll make you cast Snapcaster Mage. All right. So.
Resolves. All right.
Oh, wait. I won't talk about that. Yeah, that's stupid. All right.
Vapor Snag, a Restoration Angel. Make 2 guys.
Maybe I should cast it.
I'll go to 4. You're at 23.
Dang, I screwed up. There you go.
Probably. I feel like you're losing this game. Oh, this is embarrassing. Alright, pay 2 mana for a Jataxian Probe.
I have cards you know about. Maybe I should ghost quarter myself and cast Flicker Wisp.
You gain a life, I'll draw. Alright, so I made 4 creatures this turn. Alright. Alright. Attack. Okay.
Block 4 of them.
Alright, take 5. Or 4.
I'm at 20. Alrighty.
Your turn.
Now what? What you got in there? Bolts and stuff and things?
Bolt, Vapor Snag, Ancient Grudge.
Snap stuff. Why do we get snap stuff? pretty much can't take this resto hit, so there it is.
I'm at one.
Oh, you did? Jeez. I'm a fish. What? Okay, go.
What if I just have nothing? How can I not take it? I have nothing.
Oh. Don't want to get my core firewalker in needless combat.
Yeah.
Probably could have killed you by now, but...
Probably. Draw three. Doot, doot, doot. Draw for turn. Oh, man. All right. So we have 10 tokens. I can play a spell and draw a card. I got so many options now. What to do? All right, we're just gonna. I'm just gonna do this. I'm sick of it. We have tapped and untapped. I'll have them two separate piles. Right now, I have 10. All right, I'll play another Pyromancer. You gain a life.
Ooh, thanks.
Play probe. Oh, sorry, I drew a card off this too.
Okay.
Play a probe.
Same junk.
Yep. 13 guys. Draw a card. Land. Go.
Go, Jesus.
Well, six of them have, or four of them have Summoning Sickness, so.
Yeah, whatever. Cast this.
Okay.
Target this.
Okay.
23. Anything good to Flicker Wisp? Not really. Shoot. Can you pay Convoke through this? I forgot.
Yes. I think it's similar to, what you called it? I don't know, Transphere maybe? I know you can delve through Transphere, and I think that it's basically the same. Delve and Convoke are the same. I think you should attack with everybody. That sounds great.
Alright, I'm tired of this game, so there it is.
Alright, tap five guys, stoke the flames of Restoration Angel, make three more guys.
We sure works like that.
Okay, I'll pay one. I don't care.
Oh.
Alright. Pretty sure it does, though. We'll Snapcaster, stoke another one.
Oh yeah, you can flash on stoke. Okay.
And then I'll block. So you gain 2 life up to 25.
Now what?
Now draw a card off of Jewelry.
I could try to run you out of basics or something. I don't know how many basics you could possibly have.
I have 5. I only have 2 in play. Sure.
27? Go.
Alright, so we're going to turn 2 of these 3s into a 6. So, I have 19 creatures. Or 19 tokens. Draw? Alright. Pyromancer. Play a serum. Draw a card. Make 4 of these. Scry 2. Both those are great. Attack.
Block 4.
Sure.
It's a With 9 hitting? Yeah, that's way more.
15.
Okay, 12.
Go. Am I dead?
Why would you be dead?
I don't know. I'm at 1. You could play...
Brave?
Gut Shot.
Jump, jump. Whack.
I guess I didn't pay extra for Thalia. Oh well. Now I did.
Get some.
Alright, block 2 to.
Alright, figure what's one of them.
Okay, you go to 6 or 14.
Go.
Grim Lobomancer, you.
Okay.
You're at 12 again. And then I'm going to attack with all my creatures this time. Make 4 more dudes.
Okay.
Bolt you.
I'm bolted.
4 more dudes. Attack. Draw a card off of Jory.
Ooh. Alright.
Staticaster this guy. Ancient Grudge the Staticaster.
We got here for game 5. I got my 1 drop and my 2 drop. Vulnerable to Grudge, but that's okay.
Yeah, my hand great.
Alright. Vulnerable.
Alright. Kind of need to just burn this G-Probe, I think, to... Or maybe I should do that before I play the Steam Bents.
You should. I got...
Oh,
stuff. Oh, yeah.
How many deals? You only have 2 on your board, right?
I do.
Yeah, this is going to be fun. Go... I look down at a handful of red cards and know that I cannot beat a Core Firewalker. 17.
I'm done.
Alright, play Pyro. Go.
I wonder if I should path that.
Hope you do. Need that land. I've noticed that when I do videos with Tom, we slowly just digress our conversation to just like grunts, 2-word sentences, subtle jabs, cheering for overkills.
Okay, well, I'm gonna attack both.
14.
Now what do I do? I kind of want to crack this clue and path your creature.
That clue. Path my dude. Crack that clue. Path my dude. Do it. Do it.
Alright, crack this clue. Oh, didn't play. Now I'll path the creature.
Maybe you should wait till my upkeep.
Nah.
Alright. I need to draw Engineered Explosives. Boarded that one in. Surprise. Should have had it to begin with.
I got a Ratchet Bomb in here.
Ooh. Ooh. Nope.
Gained a life. 21.
A Dylon. Ooh. Go. I guess. Crack the clue, path my dude.
Alright.
Alright, take 3. I'm at 11. Seems loose, but I think I just have to, or else I'm just gonna die. Yep.
Go.
Come on, Engineer Explosives. You're gonna gain another 2 life. I'm going to draw a card off of Jory.
Okay.
I'm going to draw from Serum. I'm going to scry to you. Oh. How many lands do I play in this deck? Not that many. Not that many. Right. Banana Mancer ain't gonna help me now. Go.
Ooh. Pat that.
That's fine. I didn't want to search no way. Yep, I'm at 6.
Go.
Blue. Probe you.
More ammo.
We didn't get there. Shocked. Go.
What does snap stuff do? Snap stuff. Snap nothing? Or bolt snap bolt? What's that even do? Also probably nothing?
Not enough. Tell me, man, I can't beat Core Firewalker. You're just complete scum lords for having it on your sideboard.
Alright.
Fight. All right, you gain 2 life.
25.
I'll block like this. Go to 2. Yep.
27.
Shoot that guy.
Alright.
Yeah. Explosives for 2 would be sweet. Whoop.
Good game.
I quit.
Bye.
Alright, well, maybe it's not going to ruin standard.
It was okay. I mean, deck felt like I had a lot of air.
Oh, yeah, for sure. I don't really know how to best leverage all the excess card advantage gained from stuff like Jory and the Ancestral Visions, because, I mean, I think you need to play a reasonable amount of land so that once the Ancestral Visions comes off of suspend, you have enough mana to actually cast all the things that you draw.
Mm-hmm.
But I felt like I was kind of flooding, and I just didn't build my deck to have answers to Core Firewalker. Very easy oversight, something that can be fixed. I'm not sure if you should just add a color, or maybe...
Reality Hemorrhage it?
Yeah, good. No, there's some stuff you can do. I think Engineer Explosives is a good card to have in your sideboard for decks like this, because it gives a color combination like blue-red the ability to interact with, like, troublesome enchantments, for example. You could also maybe play a little more expensive stuff, maybe some Cryptic Commands. They could potentially help you in scenarios against, like, the Restoration Angel draws.
I think Stoke the Flames look good.
Yeah, Stoke the Flames look sweet. I want to try a version that maybe plays more than 2, because I was only had 2 in there, and I didn't have any other way to kill Restoration Angel besides that. So, yeah, a lot of stuff to learn from the video. This is just rough draft of a blue-red deck that's not really aggressive and not really great at being control. So I think it needs to find its voice. And then once you do that, you can maybe sculpt your stuff around that. Like, I think if you play Vapor Snag, you probably want to be aggressive and play stuff like Delver. Maybe even Thing in the Ice. Thing in the Ice might be pretty sweet in this style of deck.
True.
Maybe even play, like... I want to say Faithless Looting.
Ooh.
Faithless Looting. It doesn't sound great, but when you have all these extra lands off of this stuff, I had 2 or 3 fetch lands at hand at the end of every game. So,
could Magmatic Insight do it?
I thought about that too. That might be a little bit better.
Molten Vortex? Ooh, I don't know.
Molten Vortex is tight. All right, you go.
My deck felt good. It's been around for a while. I just added Theraband Inspectors to it. I don't think the Eldrazi Displacers are needed. Some of my games, I didn't have enough white mana to really function at 100%. I was still functioning, so it might be okay. The Westfall Abbey is unnecessary. The Mute Vault's so good, and I like the 1 Blink Moth Nexus. The Theraband Inspector's so good. I think they're more useful slightly than... Well, it's hard to say, because the options are Dryad Militant and Judge Familiar, and they just function way differently, or you could just play no one drops. But it's hard to say. I'm playing with the guard I like, so... Something to do on turn 2. Leaves me open to sure. Ancient and Grudge, but that's okay.
It does give you a little mini value town with stuff like Flicker Wisp or Resto. If, like, you know, most of the other one drops don't really have any kind of synergy with your blink effects. And I think, excuse me.
Yeah, they're just messing with you a little bit.
Yeah, I mean, and they actually did, like, a good amount of work. And I think in some matchups, you know, you may even be able to use it to, like, chump block, like a Tarmogoyf, for example. I think a deck like that maybe really did just want something like an Elvish Visionary type effect. Just a cheap creature that you can play off a Vial, get a little, not card advantage, but just like a little velocity putting something into play is always good, especially if it has synergy with the rest of your deck.
Yeah, a lot of, on like turn four and beyond, I'm, a lot of times I'm not even tapping my mana. I'm just leaving up Vial and using that Vial instead of casting my cards from my hand. Mm-hmm. Only thing I'm casting is like Path to Exile, or sometimes I'll have the same casting cost in my hand. But that's the time to crack clues, and I was liking it.
Yep. All right, guys. Well, that's going to be all for me and Tom today. Make sure to check out the videos over the rest of the week. We're going to be doing one more standard video between you and Brad.
Right.
This is post Baltimore. And then we're going to have one more modern video for you on Friday in preparation for the Invitational. I believe Brad is going to be playing Jund. That's weird. He said he's just a Jund guy.
Oh, yeah. Brad's playing Jund in the video. I don't believe he's going to Invitational. But I will be, and you will be, and as will Cedric and Patrick. Commentating.
Yep.
They're one team. We have two teams this time, and Ryan Overturf and Matthias Hunt is the other one.
Yeah, it should be pretty sweet. This weekend is the Invitational, and I get to play Modern again. It's going to be cool. I didn't play that much Modern when Thought Knots here and company were kind of raining on everybody's parade, so I'm looking forward to seeing how Thopter Sword and Ancestral Vision affect the format, as well as what actually shapes up just without Eye of Ugin in the format. You know, it's going to be interesting. There's going to be 8 rounds each of Standard and Modern. Yeah, it should be a fun time. I'm looking forward to it.
Yeah, the aggressive deck should come back. In fact, wasn't all that great. It was playable still, but the real aggressive deck, like the Zoo decks and the Burn, they just got suppressed so hard by Eldrazi, so I expect the format to be faster.
Yep. All right, guys. Well, that's all for me and Tom. Thanks for watching the Versus Series and StarCGames.com, and we'll see you soon.